How to make Scottish scones. Scones can make a delicious breakfast when eaten with a cup of coffee or tea, or they can be a tasty snack at any time of the day. You will need 2.5 cups of flour, 2 teaspoons of sugar, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon of cream of tartar, 2 tablespoons of butter, 1 cup of buttermilk, 1 egg, and vegetable oil. Equipment: a cast iron griddle or skillet. Step 1. Add the flour, sugar, baking powder, salt, baking soda, and cream of tartar to a large bowl and whisk everything together. Using clean fingers, blend the butter into the mixture until it is coarse and mealy. You can use a pastry blender instead of your fingers. Step 2. Form a soft dough by stirring the buttermilk and egg into the mixture with a fork. Step 3. Put the dough on a lightly floured flat surface. Lightly flour your hands and divide the dough into thirds. Then knead each piece 3 or 4 times. Step 4. Pat the thirds into round shapes and cut each piece into 4 wedges. Step 5. Heat the griddle or pan over low heat and lightly oil the surface. Step 6. Split the wedges into 2 batches and cook them on the griddle. Dust the wedges with flour and cook on low for 3 minutes. Then turn the heat up to medium and cook for another 3 to 5 minutes until the scones are puffed and golden brown. Step 7. Flip the wedges over and cook for 6 minutes until the other side browns. Then cook the edges for 1 minute each until all sides are done and the scones are ready to eat. Did you know? Pharmacist Alfred Bird invented baking powder in 1837 for his wife, who was unable to eat bread that contained yeast.